T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, go for engine start, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Endeavour, expanding the International Space Station while creating a classroom in space.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston now controlling the flight of Endeavour. The space shuttle begins its journey back into orbit. Endeavour rolling onto the proper alignment, heads down, wings level for the 8.5-minute ride to orbit, taking aim on the International Space Station for docking on Friday. 30 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines will soon throttle back to 72% of rated performance in the bucket to reduce the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier. This view from long-range trackers, now from a camera on the external fuel tank showing the bird's-eye view of Endeavour heading towards space. 54 seconds into the flight, Endeavour already 8 miles downrange, standing by for the throttle-up call from Capcom, Chris Ferguson.
Endeavour, go with throttle-up.
Go with throttle-up.
The throttle-up call acknowledged by Commander Scott Kelly, joined on the flight deck by pilot Charlie Hobaugh, flight engineer Rick Mastracchio and Tracy Caldwell, Dave Williams, Al Drew, and Barbara Morgan seated down on the mid-deck, Morgan racing towards space on the wings of a legacy.